An iconic coach at Ball State has died. Dr. Don Shondell founded the men's volleyball program and taught coaches across the Midwest. He's a member of the International Volleyball Hall of Fame. He passed away last night in Muncie. Dr. Don Shondell was 92.